Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So let's continue our class, okay, with the air pollution. Okay, we'll learn about the air pollution. Very often we read about the pollution of the environment, right, of rivers and the lakes and of the airs. The number of vehicles on the road is increasing day by day. Vehicles jo hai road pe jo hai day by day increase hote ja rahe, unki गिनती जो है बढ़ती जा रही है. द इंजन्स ऑफ कार्स, बसेस एंड द स्कूटर्स प्रोड्यूस स्मोक विथ हाई लेवल ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड द कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड. जो व्हीकल्स के जो फ्यूम्स होते हैं, जो स्मोक्स होते हैं, उससे जो है कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड और कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड्स रिलीज होती है. सो यू मे हैव सीन ट्रैफिक पुलिसमैन एट बिजी इंटरसेक्शन वेयरिंग अ मास्क. व्हाई डू यू थिंक दे डू दैट? जो ट्रैफिक पुलिस होती है वो मास्क पहन के होती है. व्हाई? Because it is because breathing in the heavy polluted air harms the lungs. स्मोक वाले एयर में अगर हम ब्रीथ करेंगे तो उससे जो है आपके लंग्स पे इफेक्ट होता है, आपको डिसीजेस हो सकते हैं. दैट्स वाई दे आर वेयरिंग द मास्क. देन विल सी अ स्मॉल एनिमेशन ऑफ दिस. बाय दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस लेसन वेरी वेल. ओके, लेट्स वॉच दिस अबाउट द एयर एंड इट्स यूजेस.
एयर एंड इट्स यूजेस. The earth is surrounded by a blanket of air called atmosphere. The atmosphere is kept in place by the gravitational force of the earth. The atmosphere consists of several layers, the lowest being the troposphere. The layer above the troposphere is the stratosphere. Above the stratosphere are the mesosphere and the ionosphere. Each sphere has its distinct properties. Air is composed of various gases. Nitrogen and oxygen are the major gases which comprise most of the air. Carbon dioxide and other gases comprise a small amount. Water vapor is also present in air. All these gases have various uses. Air occupies space. Air has weight and hence exerts pressure. Air can be compressed. Air has many uses. It helps us breathe and live. The protective blanket of air around the earth keeps it from getting too hot or too cold. If there was no air, we would not be able to hear each other speak. All constituents of air are useful to us. We need oxygen. Plants need carbon dioxide and nitrogen. The water vapor in the air helps give us rain. Moving air is called wind. It is a form of energy. It can help birds and gliders fly, push sailing boats, and move the blades of a windmill. Very often we read about pollution of the environment, of rivers and lakes, and of the air. The engines of cars, buses and scooters produce smoke with high levels of carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide. This causes air pollution. Factories also release a lot of smoke and other poisonous gases. Thus we need to control air pollution. We can do this by planting more trees and by getting our vehicles serviced regularly so that they do not release harmful gases.
So with this we have completed our chapter. We have learned in this chapter about the air and its uses, right, about the layers of the atmosphere and the composition of air, uses of oxygen, carbon dioxide and the properties of air, and about the air pollution. Okay.